At the conjunction of the Song Bay and Song Dong Nai rivers stands the Kai Kai Special Forces Camp. Although fully operational, it is being strengthened in depth by Vietnamese civilian workers, some of whom are shown here making bricks for fortifications. Located 45 kilometers northeast of Ben Hoa, Kai Kai is the early warning outpost of a larger U.S. Special Forces camp, Zam Cat. This plaque is being erected in honor of Zam Cat's former commander, in memory of Captain Leo Michael Donker, killed in action, 3 April 1966. Kai Kai, established in February in a Viet Cong-controlled area, is manned by Vietnamese personnel called strikers. They are shown here, lined up for reveille as their company commander selects a patrol. This observation tower symbolizes Kai Kai's defenses. Living quarters adjoin the defense bunkers. Another observation tower, atop a concrete emplacement, is manned by a striker who keeps a watchful eye beyond the perimeter. Emplaced mortars are ready for the VC. Barbed wire lines a ditch in which claymore mines are laid. Concertina wire adds to the perimeter defense. Drums of gasoline, connected to explosive charges, are designed to create a wall of fire around the camp. Kai Kai's defenses are strong and getting stronger. With VC reported in the area, U.S. Special Forces fire a 75-millimeter recoilless rifle at an enemy concentration and are supported by an airstrike. U.S. and Vietnamese camp personnel watch the strike. A Vietnamese sampan paddles by in the foreground while Sky Raiders continue the air attack. As the airstrike lifts, a U.S. Special Forces advisor joins a striker patrol, which will proceed downriver by boat to determine the effectiveness of the attack.